What do you do to keep yourself hydrated, and how do you maintain your skin during the summers?
Well, I drink a lot of water and coconut water the whole day, and I eat fruits, and I like dress up comfortably. Like right now I'm wearing this gown and I'm like really sweaty, and I just can't wait to like step out of it. I like being very colorful in summer, and you know, those all summer colors, and I love yellows and oranges and greens, whites. And yeah, that's about it. Summer is just about, I think, just being comfortable in your own skin. Not overdoing it, because you know that everything is just, in the end, like you yourself are going to melt down.
Tell me something. What kind of a dresser are you? Like, do you go over the top or you like to keep it simple? What kind of a dresser are you? What's your personal style statement?
My personal style statement, I'll call it being simple. And I like it that, you know, it shouldn't be like overdone, and at the same time that people should like notice you. And I think it's the way you carry it. Even if you wear, you know, something not so over the top, and yet, you know, but I think it's your personality which people are going to look at, and you know, you're going to be noticed.
This is the second edition of Bombay Times Fashion Week. So how does it feel to be here?
This is actually my first time at the Bombay Times Fashion Week, and I'm really very happy and glad. It's a nice, well-organized event, and then I'm here for Kalki. I'm wearing a Kalki designed outfit. So I'm very happy. I wish them all the best.